What's up? This is Jack Mitrani. We're at the second Billabong Aaron Style quarter pipe in Innsbruck. The quarter pipe's good. It's the first day of practice, so hopefully it turns out well.
Oh, I thought that was the sun. Like one spot of sun.
Aaron Style, bitches.
Drop it!
Alright.
Hey there. We're at the Billabong Aaron Style Tirol Innsbruck 2009 at the Berg-Isel Stadium. We have a new protection system on top of the quarter pipe. It's a back jump exclusive. It's a modular protection system for the quarter pipe to protect riders from impacting on the top deck of the quarter pipe. So if they land on the top, the impact will be taken and they land soft. We have the flat manager, Mark, here, who will explain also some of the back jump features here at Aaron Style.
Hi, buddy. As you can see in the back, there's a huge, fucking huge quarter pipe here at the Billabong Aaron Style. On top, the new safety system. The whole quarter pipe is covered from the left to the right, so every impact into the back should be really nice and soft for the riders. Hopefully nobody's gonna crash into it, but new system looks very good and it's going to be a really, really nice contest.
My name is Daisuke Murakami. And Aaron Style, highest. Yeah.
The back jump, it's saved lives. You know, without those bags, I would be already in a wheelchair. You know, it's the bags save lives. Comes in handy. It's good for the progression.